Welcome to the stream, everyone. Really excited for another big tournament day. Big tournament day. Can't talk. After yesterday, it was a very fun stream. So I hope it'll be similar today. A lot of today, there's going to be a lot of giveaways. So pretty excited for that. Pinball flip, also legend. Uh-oh, that's not good. That's fair. I think it was a big flip, wasn't it? Let's see if we run into a double check race. That'd be pretty fancy. That would be too thin. That's actually an excellent hand to check jam turn with, I think. Would have put me in a tough spot. Should have bet 5 big blinds any turn to set up a pot size. How he didn't go for more value there, but I'm very happy, obviously. That would have been expensive. Called off 8 bigs, I bet 1 big blind, and I'll go for the rest. Yeah, that's fair. It looked very, very strong, but yeah, hitting top pair, that's nothing to do for the 6 bigs. GL monster fish. Yeah, gotta be very careful now, ICM wise. Obviously it's a small buy-in, but I still want to make the right decisions. Oh. Good block bet, but I think checking is good. Probably value betting 7x, although I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, happy to take that pot. Can go very small, because you only got 10 bigs. It's a lot of overcuts, but it is interesting, because he... Yeah, I don't know. I just don't know what he has. Guess we're checking back. I would just assume... Well, that's a very good runout. He would shove king and ace x, probably queen x. So yeah, I don't know. In the top 15, you get a ticket. There's only 20 players. So yeah, it's a very good way to get some bankroll back. Like a good hand, flipping. That's a nice river. Limshove, yeah. King 10 is gonna be too good to fold, but we are gonna be behind a lot. Hopefully, a small pair. These four seems reasonable. GG, Gavi. Congrats on your first place. Suhab is following, thank you. Appreciate that. Now you see the pick as well. I'd be scared if I had to play against someone with that avatar. Where are you? Oh, sunglasses pick. The scarf. Love it. Very, very good choice. Was that WPT win? Or just a random tournament? What am I getting? Check raised all the time. He's not gonna go so big of a 10, is he, ever. And 100 we're going in. Hold. What do you get? This is the legend in the chat here. So there's some leveling going on. But I still don't think he would check raise a 10 at large. This is some shit. By the way, create music, thank you. Just a pretty random playlist. Numerica is added again. Oh, A Beast. I've seen that name a lot on CoinPoker. Thank you. For the GL to you as well. So I think we're up against a 3 here often. Maybe 8 decks, but I don't think it's falling, is it? Or you can let me know in the chat if you would have. Cash Gamer Crew here. All to aggro. Again, there's no bounty on me, guys. Oh, deuce. Why did I call for the deuce and give him a flush drop? You mean this? I think we're gonna go. Yeah, I think actually I like a large raise. So. Some draws that he might just punt in. And we can also use that with like something like check 10 off. I think raising is pretty good. Alright, that's a big pot here. Let's see. Ace. So easy. Sometimes. Just gotta ask once. I wanna switch over to the trap that I laid to Oliver. Okay, well, I guess that's just cooler. It was still a trap. Can potentially be an interesting bubble scenario here. The overlay. A lot of good hands right now. Okay, let's start with this one. Against our Cash Game Sicko friend. By the way, World of Women NFT, one of the best NFTs around. I have a lot of them. not a good turn, is it? 8. I was asking for an 8. Gotta switch over here for a sec. Okay, back to this one. A good thing is, it's very disguised. And you can't really have two pairs. And definitely can't have sets. So up front. Okay, can we get a hero core? Cannot. But yeah, still a nice spot. Yeah, as I said, a lot of overlay, they don't wanna bust. They don't wanna have to re-enter. King 4, I'm not so sure about that one. Hold. Very nice. I can lose what? Okay, get lucky in that one. I'll take it. He's not, he is shortest. What can we do? We have to call it off. 9-0 king. That's not good. Damn it. Yeah, these ones are big. It's a huge, huge difference to get our 12 blinds. But, yeah, I mean, 5 picks, king 9, when he's not at all, doesn't need at all to be tight. Yeah. No way to get away. Oh, wow. Guys. And ladies, we're playing for the massive chip lead. No overcut would be nice. That was... Wow. No, I'm not complaining, I'm not complaining. Race calling in the 20 rebuy. I don't know how many. Oh, it's actually a decent stack. Alright, so it's pretty big. 3. Okay. Well, win some, lose some. Or the other way around. Most definitely calling us. Nice. You guys know what? We don't need to win the 300. We can win the $5 Manic Monday. Already getting a ticket on top of it. This is some. This is what I recommend to people with low bankrolls. This is the grind. The solo. Okay, that worked. Yidong Poker is following. Yeah, what source for studying did you mention? I said. Number 1, DTO Poker App. Number 2, Patrick Leonard course. I think it's around it once. Or I know it's around it once. I just, I'm not sure where you buy it besides that. You can probably just look on his Instagram. And number 3, Finding Equilibrium is the, because it's free. It's very, very good content. But I got asked what to do when starting from zero. So, these were my answers. Also, I mean, I'm good friends with Fedor and Stefan Sontheimer, and I'm sure their videos are great, but I gotta be honest, I haven't watched many of them. So, I have the course, I have the premium version of Poker Code. I just didn't study so much with it, if I'm honest. But when you spend time with Stefan or with Fedor, you know that they're absolutely insane coaches. So, that goes on the list as well. Why did you decide to stream? Are you bored? No. Not very bored. It was part of my agreement with Coin Poker. To stream. To represent them in live tournaments and in online streams. Is that sure? It's a new territory for me. But I like new challenges, you know? So I said, sure, I'll build a Twitch channel from zero and see how high up I can go. And that's where I'm at right now. Started last month and been trying to build it. And really, really enjoying the process. I have a lot of cool people in the chat now that are really helping me. In the beginning, with like zero viewers or one viewer, that was my dad, was really tough. But I liked it. I really like building stuff. I started to minraise on 2.5x. But I think it's good to introduce some action. Yeah. Gotta call it off. I'm not so sure what hand that could be. We can do it, yeah. Yeah, that's a weird way to play that. But so be it. Check, check. This just feels super nutted. Another exploded fault. Three bigs is not enough to fold. Lasser 207 is following. Thanks. We're winning the $5 Money Monday. Beautiful. For $87. And $5. You know? It's honest work. It's honest work.